Yeah, you're a fucking douche. Sits there, takes my gun, sells it, and it's like, huh, I got any money now. This is why I want to fucking party. I gave one dude his weapon back. Good shot, man. But I guess not everyone's, you know, nice. They just see profit, but I guess it's how real life is. Why would you throw your gun down? Is he not dead yet? How are you not dead? Come on. I hate whenever it goes in slow-mo, because then it just sits there and it won't want to do its dang thing. I need ammo. Reloading.
Boom. Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. I saw the way you took down that flesh pound. It didn't stand a chance. Magnifique. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
We should get paid extra for fighting underground.
It seems like yesterday I did this.
Make your choices.
I like it underground. Feeding the beast.
Last chance.
Wait, do I get starting ammo? That's nice.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Oh no, I need the perk reload weapons. Oh my god.
Nice, huh? Watch my ass reloading. Mr. Sniper in the house.
I don't know, hopefully this. I'll hopefully this will make it well. Hold it up. Yeah, honestly, I need to start playing on next difficulty, but. Again.
Where's everything going? Ore would be nice, but super go. You're not big enough. I'll be you back.
All I wanted.
New mag going in.
That flesh pound didn't know what hit it just now. Very nice work.
I might even just switch out the flamethrower. This again. But then now I'm out of ammo.
There's Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
This This stuff must be worth a fortune, and it's just lying around.
Time's almost up. Wait.
Need all the ammo I can get.
Port closed. Go make a difference.
Oh, there's all your ammo down here. There we go. I need all the ammo. And reload.
Need ammo soon.
Oh my god, dude, really? I hate stalkers. And I hate reloading my shotgun all the time.
Line of sight with a gore fast, they get confused and stop sprinting.
Watch my ass, reloading.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Help. Want some money?
Just call me Bill Gates.
Thanks.
Some spare cash for someone.
My own bank.
See?
Always need more.
about to shut the pod. Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Who's gonna be the patriarch?
If you want someone to dismember properly, do it yourself.
My next video after these two parts get uploaded to YouTube, I might play as Amanda. I haven't played as that guy in a while. What are you doing by it? I just have to stand by the boss.
Got ammo here.
Going after the survivalist over there.
Does that stuff burn? I hope it burns.
Oh. That sucks. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of episode 13. I hope you enjoy. You guys have a great day.